Excited. A little bit apprehensive. Like, you're not worried, but you want to be the best you can for the children that you bring that are coming into your home. So you are going to have these little apprehensions, and I think my heart was beating 10 to the dozen, because you're not peering out the window, you're just waiting for that knock, and you're opening a door, and you're introducing somebody into your family network.